You must be joking.
Shit! We've got guards all over the place. Westerly's been busy.
I'm picking up some radio chatter from the guards. The entrance to the tomb is behind a large stone slab that nobody's been able to move.
I can move it. I know I can. But first, you have to help me clear out these guards.
That's the plan, then.
Search. Go. Drone engage. Search and alert protocol.
Searching for target.
One way to do the job.
Don't see anyone. I'll go over there.
Wherever you are.
No sign.
Give up. We might go easy.
Moving on.
Get this up!
Not bad at all.
Failure to comply will result in forceful intervention.
That's all the guards down, but we need to buy Darcy more time. Scrambling the security system ought to do it. There we are. It's all up to you now, Darcy.
All right, you can do this. I can't believe I've never been down here before. Oh, what's taken me so long? Isn't that interesting? Jacob Fry. Lucas would have loved this. The other fella, is that who I think it is? This place gets curiouser and curiouser. What other secrets are hiding down here? I wonder what's back here. can't believe it. It fits. Careful now.
Scavenger 2, recover the artifact. The intruder is to be shot on sight. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Shit. If I don't get out of here, I am done for.
The whole hood and robe look hasn't been in for a few centuries.
Perhaps you don't understand what's happening here. I've killed you. You're dead.
And I get to die having lived a successful life. Which is more than I can say about your cowardly brotherhood.
Watch yourself.
You know, I would have so much more respect for you and your people if you refused my offer to leave the city. If you just stayed and fought. Killing me won't change anything. The Templars are everywhere. And your Brotherhood is too scared to ever come back. You want my advice? Find better people to fight with. Shouldn't be that hard.
Oh, fuck him. He doesn't know what he's talking about.
I have Darcy's signal.
Hey, you went dark for a while there. What happened?
Westerly's dead and the tomb is safe, for now. There's no way I can leave the city. If my ancestors could take on the Templars, then so can I. But I need a brotherhood.
Not to put anyone on the spot, but dead sex a brotherhood of sorts, isn't it?
Brotherhood, sisterhood, siblinghood, whateverhood, really. If you're willing to stand up for the city, we're happy to have you. And I won't lie, it really doesn't hurt that you seem to be some kind of ninja with ancient superpowers. We definitely don't have one of those yet.
I'll take it under advisement.